If you had to give somebody maybe some tips on ways to find self-love, what's some tips that you would give, you know, considering you found it yourself?
Yeah. Honestly, I would say trust in who you are, because who you are is enough. You don't have to be like the person to the left of you. You don't have to be like the person to the right of you. Once you find and trust in who you are and what you have to offer and what you have to bring to this world, that right there will be enough.